look at the situation today, I think the main concern that I have is the attitudes that are created among many of our younger people, in which they tend to glorify and to make heroes out of those who engage in criminal activity.
Tales from the Hard Side.
Hard Side!